Jed and Marissa, I love this show so much. You have no idea.
Thank you. Thanks so much for saying
that. I want to ask a fun question here. When you started this out 5 years ago or 6 years ago, did you have inclination that it's going to last as long and so popular and loved by many?
No.
No, we had no idea. You know, we were just trying to make it to tomorrow. And so we are extremely grateful that the fans have responded in a way that's kept us afloat for now into our seventh season.
Yeah, we had no idea we would be here seasons later. So we were just grateful for the opportunity while we shot the pilot. And then here we are now.
Still grateful for the opportunity.
Yeah.
Now the leadership has changed and there's a mystery about Fitz as well. What can the fans anticipate about season 6, and how do the events in the Avengers Endgame affect Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., if any at all?
Well,
it's a shared universe, right?
It is a shared universe, and our show will come out after Endgame comes out.
Okay.
So how they wrap up their story is a different question than how we tell ours. But I think the fans can look forward to some, I would say, surprising episodes.
Yeah.
We've done some. It's going to get weird. It's going to get weird.
That's the only thing to say. Yeah, season 6 has a little bit of everything, and sometimes a lot of everything.
Yeah.
So.
I think that should be our tagline. Season 6. It's
going to
get weird.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much, you guys.
Thank you.
It was so fun. Thank you.